Hi, the question says that a 4 kg mass is attached to a spring and in its oscillation the time period is observed 2 seconds. So what will be the